to Daytime Ottawa. As I said, Ontarians planning on taking on more debt. Why is that concerning? And is there help available for people that find themselves with overwhelming debt? Well, yes, there is help available. I'm joined by John Haralovich. He is a licensed insolvency trustee and senior vice president at MNP Limited. John, welcome to the show. It's great to have you here. And I want to start off talking about some of the statistics that you've shared with me, but I'd like you to share them with viewers and perhaps describe why those stats are so concerning.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. So the most recent survey we've had conducted shows that about 60% of the individuals contacted in the province of Ontario are prepared to borrow more money. And that is quite concerning because they also say that 40% of them will use credit cards, existing credit cards, to service that. So that obviously feeds the buy now, pay later mentality that we're seeing right now for the instant gratification. So it's an interesting survey that we recently just published.
And John, people taking on more debt, for what reasons do you think that they're doing that? I mean, when you mentioned the credit card thing, that's probably one of the most concerning because of the high interest rates.
Correct. Individuals currently with low interest rates across the board are comfortable. So our survey noted that 48% of those surveyed were comfortable with the level of debt, level of interest rate. And 60% of those individuals surveyed said that they are spending more and borrowing more because interest rates, being at an all-time low, are making it much more easier for them to obtain credit.
Yeah, not all of those interest rates are low. When you look at, these payday loan places, you're looking at anywhere from 20 to 30%. I've even heard higher than that. What is your recommendation and advice to people that just find themselves, John, some people just get into a point in their finances where they feel overwhelmed. How do they manage to get out of that?
There's a number of ways they can get out of that situation. They can reach out to us. So, licensed insolvency trustees such as myself are government regulated. We're here to help. We offer free consultations, and we help develop a path that can hopefully change the course. Our survey also noted that 48% of those surveyed said they were about $200 away from having a life-changing event. So with increasing food costs, vehicle costs, and the potential interest rate hikes, $200 is not very significant in your day-to-day budget.
John, when we look at how we spend money, how much money percentage-wise should we be, sort of looking at housing compared to the rest of our expenses?
If you walk into a typical lender, they're usually estimating about 30% of your gross income should be put into housing.
Okay.
And then the balance of your spending is in your budget.
What do you find when you are, when people pay you a visit, John, what are some of the main reasons they find themselves in debt?
Some of the main reasons are the increased payments that they have to make to service the current debt that they have. They also note that, 33% of the Canadians that we surveyed said that they cannot adjust to a financial interest rate change. So that's been in the news lately, or that potentially there's going to be an interest rate hike, and how is that going to impact them? And then 28% of those surveyed don't believe they make enough money right now to cover their current bills. So that's a very high number.
John, and part of what you can offer then is to sort of spread that out into smaller monthly payments. Is that a fair assessment?
Correct. One of the options that's available to most consumers is something called a consumer proposal that we're regulated to process on behalf of debtors. Again, that typically goes into a monthly payment plan with a licensed insolvency trustee such as myself. And we get the creditors to come to an agreement with the debtor. So it's a mutual agreement between the debtor and their creditors to arrive at a monthly payment that they can afford.
Excellent. And we brought up the website throughout your segment, John. Thanks so much for joining us. Really appreciate it. It's an important topic to talk about as we, started sort of getting ourselves out of this pandemic. Really appreciate it.
Yep, thank you for having us.
Oh, it's a pleasure. Don't go anywhere. Lots more coming up here on Rogers TV, and we'll see you tomorrow.